Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro has said his country does not need environmental aid payments from Germany. His comments come after the German environment minister said she would withhold about $40 million because of concerns over increasing deforestation in the Amazon. Germany has been donating money to Brazil to help finance forest and biodiversity projects for decades.